seven laps around the Bahrain International Circuit. The calm composure of Sergio Perez amongst the hustle and bustle of the grid.
They've got a fantastic opportunity starting on pole, but can they carry it through to the end?
And the time has come. Let's go racing. Here we go. With the Bahrain Grand Prix.